Greetings, Gallowers. Please let me know if you like the no commentary. If not, let me know in comments and I will do commentary next time. Have a nice day. You all rock. Rock and roll, y'all. Peace!
Hi. A few days.
I'll call it an IOU for now, but next week I want to see a fair trade.
Finders keepers.
Hey, should we check these houses out? It seems quiet, but we can if you want. I bet they still got supplies.
What do you know about this place?
Just another evacuated neighborhood. Infected almost never make it out this far.
We usually catch them on the outer perimeter.
What are you doing tonight?
I was thinking of inviting Joel to watch a movie.
Oh. You guys good?
Yeah.
What movie are you guys gonna watch? What's Joel into?
Two. That's the one that's been on my radar for a while.
Oh, wow.
We used to watch these cheesy 80s action movies. He's really into them.
Oh, no.
I actually really like them, too. What about you? What are you doing later?
Some people were talking about sneaking out. Going sledding.
That sounds fun.
Yeah. You want to meet up after?
Okay. Maybe I'll play guitar for you.
Okay. What's Curtis and Viper 2 about?
Okay, so two former commandos that go rogue to fight bad guys. And I think in this one, they go up against Russian spies or something.
I'm more interested in this than...
Please die of old age and not because you get infected. I really don't want to have to shoot you anyway.
Deal.
Cool.
All these spores mean they've been here for a while. Keep your eyes peeled for older infected. I don't know. I think we're above it.
Let's get to the ground floor.
shit.
Doesn't feel like I'm in here anymore.
What's going on here?
All this electronic stuff? This has to be Eugene's.
Are you sure?
Yeah, nobody else would tinker with this shit. But why would he hide it from me?
Huh. Definitely Eugene's place. He was a Firefly?
He served with Tommy.
I had no idea.
Yeah. They got into some real... He also told me that he and Tommy slow-tortured some big Fedra general. I don't know. I don't buy Tommy doing that, though.
He could do worse.
What do you mean?
He and Joel did a lot to survive after the outbreak. He left his family to join the Fireflies. Harsh.
Eugene. Lights. Heaters. There's gotta be a generator around here somewhere. Impressive workbench, Eugene. I bet you could mod your gun with this gear.
Hang out down here. Thanks.